What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, MultiPlatGameTrap.com, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer here to be bringing you an update video to talk about things I've been doing lately. I haven't been making a lot of videos lately. Just wanted to explain what I've been doing lately. As you can see behind me, I have a lot of equipment. And I haven't been using my equipment to the best of my abilities for now going on a couple months. And I've been basically slacking, so I'm trying to find ways to... ways to optimize my workflow and to be re-inspired by what I do. It's been getting stale, and I'm just trying to revamp everything, reorganize things, so I've been... trying to get, I need a hip-hop artist and an R&B artist to develop and for personal growth, basically just a personal project to hone my skills, to become a better teacher, to become a better producer, engineer, and that's basically what I've been doing and realizing how my engineering style is and personalize it and optimize that for me. Other people, when they make a track, they make the track and then they let another engineer master the track. Well, what I do, what I've always done, and I noticed that I've always done now, after after looking at it from the end, you know, this time of view to all the way back when I started, I actually master in progress of what I do. And not to say that's the best thing, but it works for me, so... I'm happy with it, and the music always ends up sounding really good. So I'm just gonna stick to that. I'm gonna just hone that specific skill that I have for that part. It suits me very well. I'm gonna put into this video right now a treat for y'all. How I actually make a video and what equipment I use and how it's set up and everything, and you know, basically I've done it in a past video, but this is an update to it, and I wanted to add this to this video so you can actually see what I do. So insertion here. Alright, what's going on, yo? I'm gonna actually show you how I set up my setup for to do live in-game commentary. I actually made a video about this before, but I am going to do it again as a update. All right, this is a Behringer Xenix 802 four-channel mixer. And these are four channels right here. And these... I can put in two different mics. So if I want to put two different mics, these are all the knobs, and this is how I have it all set up. Actually, this is too far up. All right, so I have it like right there. And then these are all the dials, how I have it set up. And this one right here, if you see it, if it focuses on it, it's right there. It's almost all the way up. It's about a good 95% up. Then this is my mic, and as you can see, my mic actually is hooked up to my Astro gaming headset, so when I'm talking into the mic, people can hear me for the commentary and for the game chat. So I have that hooked up. I actually have this powered because it actually it eats through batteries a lot. So I just keep it when I'm doing that. And then when I want to go sit down in on my chairs, I change it, put the batteries in there. And then this is my Elgato, and I have the HDMI cable which goes to my TV. The USB cable that is powered is going around. Then I have the audio on analog, which is the AV jacks, and it's split. If you can see it somewhere, what the hell is the splitter? See the splitter right there? It splits and goes right into here through the end. So I need another AV jack. I actually need two, and I need these two things right here, so I can split it. Female to female AV, you know, saying couplings. And then the out, another out AV jack, and that goes into this, into the component part of the Elgato Game Capture HD thing right here, component. And then to do the HDMI for the PS3, I got this converter and this cable right here, which is an HDMI to DVI cable. Then it comes in through the HDMI right there, and then has the optical signal right here, then coming out here, and the optical signal coming out of here goes into my Astro A40 mix amp, well, Astro mix amp, it's the 5.8 mix amp, the TX, that's the TX, and then this is the RX that picks it up. So when that comes in and goes through there, so that's basically how I do it to get the in-game. This right here mixes the game audio with my voice audio and send it back to the Elgato, so when it records it, it's all one file. And then I'll attach the video of how it looks on the, you know what I'm saying, the Elgato. I actually have to boot into my other operating system, but I'm downloading something right now, so I can't really do that while it's downloading, or it's going to disrupt my download. So I'll get back to y'all. You can actually see the three lights on. One is the power light, then the input light is the second one to the right. Third one to the right is the output, and it is being outputted. You see the Elgato Game Catcher software right there. And then you see this. There's about a 2 to 3 second delay from your capture to what's being seen on your monitor. And to get rid of that delay, you're going to have to spend about another $700 on more professional equipment, which is why everybody goes with the cheaper stuff. You've got the Elgato Game Capture HD right there. Let me focus in on that. That's being powered and has all the stuff right there. Then you see the mixer. It's hooked onto the Elgato through how I showed you. And now I'm going to grab my mic my headset that has my mic hooked up to it. And then show you basically how I play. You'll see how the mic is right here. That's how I play. Then I turn on my mic and you'll be able to hear what I'm talking about on here. All right, now you can hear what I'm saying. All right, now you can hear what I'm saying. All right, now you can. All right, and that was just the feedback from the mic actually hearing itself. And here's the mic, like I said, on here. And I think this is up a little bit too high, so I'm just going to lower it a little bit more. And basically, I just... play my game like so. I'm looking on here. I'm capturing it right here. You know, hit the capture button. It's being captured in HDMI. I can get up to 30 megabytes a second. If not, it's only 26.5 megabytes a second with the component cables. And it doesn't look as crisp and sharp as it does with the HDMI. It's an all digital signal. Then it works perfectly, and that's basically how I do my gaming capture all on one file. There's other ways to do it when you're playing, when you have a PC, Windows PC. But my setup is easiest and best for me on my Mac OS, computer. It's a PC, it's just a Mac computer.
That's the operating system that it runs. So it's still a PC. PC means just personal computer. That's why you hear me say Windows PC, some Mac PC. Anyways, this actually is the best thing for me, and everything's done on one file. Now, if I was to go into my editing software, and let's bring this up a little bit closer, and you can see, let's get this. Here it goes. And you'll be able to hear me. Anyways, all right, now that you're back, and I hope you enjoyed and appreciated that video, that part of the video for what it is, and teach you something. And it works for me. That's my setup, and it works for me. If you have a setup or whatever, and you wanna make your setup and how you do things, a video response to that, just feel free. I'll leave video responses open to this video, and I greatly appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? That you take your time to make a video response to this video, and I hope that helps you out. Anybody that's out there that helps you out with how I do things, and if you want to do it that way, that's just my setup. Like I said, there's other ways to do it that just best suit me. Enough with that. All right, I got my boy Doomskull 2012. His YouTube channel is Skulls 82, and that's two L's and two Z's. 82, links in the description. He actually started doing a Dishonored playthrough, so that link is also going to be in the description. You can go check out his channel. I don't really do playthroughs, but I've decided to do a playthrough of Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Everybody likes my Ghost Recon Future Soldier videos more than probably anything that I've ever done. So, and I like the game. I'm going to play the campaign with three other YouTubers and commentators, and you'll be able to see their perspective on their respective channels to that same gameplay. And they'll have the commentary. I'll send them the audio file, and they can have, they'll have all the commentary for it in their videos too. They'll just have to learn how to sync up the audio with what they're doing. Mine, I have all my audio and stuff. So we're gonna try to go through that and play the game tactically, how it was meant to be played, with four people cooperatively throughout the whole campaign, and you'll be able to enjoy that, and we'll be able to, take advantage of the game of how it was meant to be played. And I hope y'all enjoy that. That's going to be coming up soon. I'm going to probably start recording that the middle of this week or the end of this week. I haven't done last week. I didn't do a live stream, or this week I haven't done a live stream. Usually I do them on Monday. So next week it'll be live stream as usual up on my channel. So remember to check that out from 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time all the way to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If that's the highest, 2 hours would be the longest we do it. And I'll try to get more MPGT producers on there so we can do, you know what I'm saying, a good thing. You can go in there and ask us questions and stuff like that. And we talk about what we think about all the stuff that's coming out now, or whatever content we decide to discuss, whether it be something we thought of, you know what I'm saying, beforehand, or something that's just improvised or just come up on the spot. Anyways, that's basically what I've been doing. I have my two sons' birthdays are coming up. One's going to be 13, the other one is going to be 15. So, those are very important to me. I had some stuff that I wanted to buy, but they're more important than anything that I have to do when it comes to business or YouTube or any of that stuff. And I try to put my kids before a lot of that stuff, even my own personal wants and needs, most of the time, unless it's something that I really need to help support them or whatever. But my son's gonna be, like I said, 15 years old. They're gonna be those good ages, and I want to do something special for them, and something they really appreciate. whether it be giving them cash money or something that they really want, they've wanted for a long time. So that's just that. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Remember to thumb up the video if you like this video and like how I do my thing here on YouTube. It's always appreciated. Even if you just appreciate what I do, you can thumb up the video. If not, you know, that's up to you. Subscribe if you want to catch all my videos in your inbox. Even though YouTube doesn't work sometimes, it does have that little, you know, click to email me every time this person uploads a YouTube video. I'm sure I'm not going to be spamming your inbox. I only upload the most two videos a day, and that's the most that I do. Usually it's just one video a day. You can go to the website, multiplatgametrap.com, where you can see other content partners, and they do other things than what I do. We complement each other because we all have our own different personal take on gaming or music in general, or whatever, you know, we all do. You got my boy Vigilante, the Vigilante Effect. He actually has some videos on how to get games for free, and it's, you know, step-by-step tutorials. It was done, I think, in like 3 or 4, maybe even 5 different, it was like a series. So, you know, we got different commentators, people that like FIFA and stuff like that. You could, London's Finest Gamer, he does, you know, FIFA gameplay. Chico Suave, Battlefield 3, Ghost Recon, freaking pretty much everything, Madden, you know, he's out there. And then you have Doomskull 2012 unboxings, some gameplay, skits, you know, how-to videos and how to, you know, modify things and stuff like that. You know, we got content partners. I try to, like I said, I don't like to do everybody do the same thing. I have to get people that complement what we do specifically as one person. And as a unified front, we pretty much got everything covered, from handheld gaming all the way to console gaming to PC gaming. Boo Boy Kendall's got a beast PC gaming rig, and he covers that, you know, patches and stuff like that they do for games and a lot of games that he has. He's a huge PC gamer, a huge console gamer, so go check out his channel if you like all those things. I've been your host and commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, MultiplatGameTrap.com, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters, keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.